Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 17, verse 15. Then Joshua said to them, "If you are such a great people, go up into the woodlands, clearing a place there for yourselves in the land of the Perizzites and the Rephaim, if the hill country of Ephraim is not wide enough for you.